It's time to fight! I like your enthusiasm, beast. back.
Let me smell ya.
Subscribers. What's that? Terror? Terror's given me a great idea. Until we get the Agonizer 9000 working, we're gonna broadcast the Vault Thief while they murder our crew! How's that for entertainment, huh? Let them hear your rage. Distract them. Some days you hunt, some days sword.
Ah!
this for me. First, there is a signed poster of Typhon de Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the Echonet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! You look like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment. Terror. Cattle prod.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Save yourself!
Let the hunt take you!
Blood, metal, it's all just iron to me!
Deal with me! Where did that come from?
Need a moment!
You there. How are your last breaths going?
Professional gig, Vault Thief. Your big moment. If we're gonna get you in the ring, you're gonna need some entrance music. Pick one.
The ring is going to Miss Laura! damn favorite. A big giant knife! Hold on, beast!
You're gonna regret coming here!
We're gonna need a bomb for you!
Best to close your eyes. They like those.
Time for a quick commercial break. Our ammunition spot today is Marcus Munitions. Copy of you here. Cult wackos get stuff? Hey, pal, I'll take your money, but that's just unprofessional.
Tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Okay. Drink's over. We're all in. Terror, hit everybody. By popular demand, it's the Mega Blender. A little tall for a ball.
Another. More.
By popular demand, it's the Mega Blender.
Handy trick.
a siren.
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with the current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.
You're a big shot now that you rescued Tannis, but don't forget that I still outrank you, and I know where you sleep. Kidding, not kidding. Bridge!
The Vault Hunter is here.
Hey, Killer. Thanks for rescuing Tannis. Like, no matter what happens, I can always count on you. I wanted to tell you, but these days being a siren puts a target on your back.
We should deal with the matter at hand. Though the Vault Hunter cut off the Calypso's pledge drive, they have already collected massive amounts of iridium. They are preparing to use it for something. Perhaps to open the Great Vault.
The Great Vault is real. Is that what you are implying?
Yeah, I'm with the Vault Hunter. What?
I am merely addressing the evidence we have at hand. Lilith, if the Great Vault is real, there must be a creature of incredible power within.
The Calypsos are already monsters. I don't want to see what happens if they steal that kind of power.
When I was taken, they held me at a stronghold where they were amassing all of their iridium offerings. Whatever their plan entails, it will happen there.
And that's where we strike. Killer, head down to Roland's Rest and tell Vaughn to rally the raiders. We're ending this.
Blood feud! Let the Huns take you! You there, how are your last breaths going?
What was that? Hunter. Thought we were goners.
No, not so fast. Time to crush the Crimson Raiders once and for all. Tyrene, send in Brayden.
I anoint thee, Ravager of Roland's Reach Around.
Woo! Iridium! Hell yeah! Go forward and lay waste, my gladiator! Your soon-to-be god commands it! What the suck? It's a glower! Watch out!
Hell yeah!
Finished yet.
Brayden! Damn it! Whatevers.
Alright! That was scary for you. Roland's rest is safe. It's about time we got a win. Now let's bro chat.
I hear we're launching an attack on the Calypso stronghold. It's about time. I'm all in, bro. I'm through being the Calypso's plaything. Blood feud! Hear me, bro.
And bronettes, this is our moment. We're gonna ride to the Calypso's gates and show those posers what happens when you mess with the Crimson Raiders. Into the breach! To the cathedral! Rise, my Crimson Army! Ride toward victory!
You're attacking us? Are you serious? Eat turrets, you shit waffles.
Ah, craps. I was wondering where those went.
Later, Crimson Traitors!
Run, 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 run! Everyone run! Outside! She has been turned!
We cannot reach the Calypso stronghold while those turrets are active. Able to shut them down with phase shift, but for a task that large, I will need my iridium amplifier. It is in my secret lab, hidden beneath an old doll mine nearby. Vaughn will show you the way.
Well, that went real bad, but as long as you survived, we still got hope, bro. So, anyway, and this is a little weird. A ghost in my head told me you'd need help getting into the old doll mine? I'm into it. One sec. Cardio life! So, how's my ass look from back there? Woo! Almost there! Mine's that way. There you go. Happy hunting.
Secret lab awaits. Go there now. When my my siren powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.